Okay, so Edge of Tomorrow has Tom Cruise in it. It came out a decade ago. Now I consider this the most entertaining movie of 2014 movies that came out that year in life. Sup, I was 23 to 24, but man, I gave up on movies years before that year. That movie is really good. There has been talk from Tom Cruise that he is interested in making another Edge of Tomorrow sequel in the works. We need it. We've been waiting 10 long years for it.